Freezing temperatures mean uncomfortable and in some cases dangerous conditions.
But there is help. Warming stations set up in the metro to help people get out of the frigid weather. KATV News Watch Evans' Jeff Van Sant caught up with some folks trying to stay out of the cold. He joins us live. Jeff?
Yeah, Rob, I'm standing inside one of the warming stations set up by the Salvation Army. And so far, they've seen about 60 people come in here a day. And for some folks, this place makes all the difference.
Been terrible, you know, especially me trying to get around.
James Daniels escapes the cold by hanging out at the warming station.
It's nice to come here and get a cup of coffee, you know, warm up, you know, and just wait for the next bus, if possible.
Daniels says waiting for the bus in this frigid air is unbearable.
With the wind chill, it is getting worse and worse as your day, seems like. It don't seem like it's ever going to warm up.
Daniel's story is like many others taking refuge here. Ramey Williams spends a lot of her time outside bundled up, but with this cold, it doesn't matter.
Oh, it's horrible. It frees your fingers off. You can't even feel nothing.
For those who work at the warming station like Herbert Tibbs, helping folks like Daniels and Williams is something he loves to do.
Heartwarming to know that you are able to help someone else. I was born and raised in Omaha. Right here on 24th Street. My roots are right here on 24th. It makes me feel good, man, to help somebody.
And in the coming days, with snow expected, there may be more seeking help.
It's worse. It's going to be worse for me. And it'll probably be worse for a whole lot of other people, too.
Now, this warming station will be open throughout the night, and volunteers have set up about a dozen cots, and they can set up more if needed. Reporting live near 24th and Pratt, Jeff Van Sant, KETV, Newswatch 7.
And there is another warming station at the new Croc Center. That's near 28th and Y. It's open 8 to 9 Monday through Thursday, 8 to 8 on Friday, 8 to 6 on Saturday, and then on Sunday it's open from 1 to 6.